For this plastic bottle rocket, you need hairspray, a plastic bottle, 2 liters work best to have a 1 liter bottle, and a lighter. You need to cut a hole in the cap. And you'll spray some hairspray into the bottle. Not very much, just a quick spray. That's probably a bit too much, so if you squeeze it, it'll push some out. And then you take the lighter and you ignite right by there. Fly pretty good. Oh, I put too much in. You have to get the mixture just right between air and hairspray for it to work. Take some practice, but if you get it, very fun. Well, it worked.